as much as you have to be an independent worker, you also have to be able to work as part of a team. We work with physicians and nurses, and a lot of times we all have to come together to create the best plan for the patient. Sometimes it's while they're in the hospital, but we're also part of the discharge planning team also. So we're right there with social services and the home health nurses trying to decide what's going to be the best plan of care for these patients when they go home. As important as our job is in the hospital, taking care of these people and keeping them alive, we also want to give them that good quality of life so they can leave the hospital and can lead the kind of life that they want to. And to be able to do that, they have to learn about their disease. And who better to teach them that than the respiratory therapist? So we spend a lot of our time not just taking care of the patients, but also teaching them about their disease. What can they expect when they've been diagnosed with emphysema? How to control their asthma so they can do whatever they want to. So it's a part of our responsibility to educate patients on their medications and how to return to a normal life.